shifted at all. And across the line, batted in over the line by Ross. And it is brought back at center ice by the Flyers. On the right wing side for Gervais. Shot scores! Beating the glove hand of McIntyre off the post and in. And the Flyers have tied the game.
And just a goal from the half boards. It just cleanly beats McIntyre.
Good shot,
but he's got to have it. Right up over top of the glove, off the post and in.
Bruno Gervais had just one goal in 37 games with the Flyers last year. They are really looking forward to having Mark Streit back there because their offense from the defense last year was really a major problem. And they had a great power play, third in the league, and Streit will certainly add to that, but they could use a little more offense from the defense.
And they're hoping a player like Andre Mazzaro is healthy and contribute on the defensive side also.
And of course, still on the roster, but not going to play Chris Pronger. And that first ballot Hall of Famer is likely to be a part of the Flyers hockey operations team as Gervais gets the goal and Bordson gets the assist. The game is tied at 2s.